Well, hello everybody, this is JuryDutySummons. Welcome back to more Black Mesa. And here I am again. Ooh, shotgun shells. Yeah. Yes, and we're back in this area. I don't know what I'm doing here, but yeah, this is episode 9, I believe. 8, 9, 10 maybe. That is so cool, I love it. Alright, so, yeah, looking around here. Not over here. Alright, that's fine. I thought maybe it was this direction. Still have a pretty serious lack of ammo. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay, anything interesting over here? Oh. Huh. Guess not. Ah, delicious. Oh, wow. That's a full up charge right there. Oh, not quite full. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. I hate it when that happens. Oh well. What's up here? Oh, that's the way I came. Right. So, now I'm back to being confused. That's awesome. And look at that, it goes through a cycle. Whoa, hello. Alright, well, I guess it's back up here and back on top of where I was. I didn't see any way to go when I was up here, but alright. Maybe just randomly missed something. Huh. Okay. Take it. Well, this is cool. The thing up there. Right in the gap. Oh, that was close. All right, awkward loading screen. Take one. Okay, what is it doing? Don't screw me over, Black Mesa. Okay, there we go. Crap come from? Oh, shit. That's a lot of that. Oh, I'm all full on that stuff. Nice. Okay, cool. You always know shit's about to go down. They give you a bunch of ammo. Oh, crap! Hey there. Ow. Ow.
Mission depleted.
Hey there, dude. What's up? Well, that's kind of awkward, isn't it? What am I gonna do now, bastard? Okay, well, let me go around this corner for a bit. Maybe you'll wander off. No? Really? Really? No? God damn it. The wrong way! Ow! Fuck. Oh. Well, that hurt. Oh, someone behind me, too. Oh, I got pwned. Alright, well, I thought that was gonna happen. Oh, no way. This is... Oh, okay, I am screwed. Okay, let's go back to my last quick save. That should be a little better place. Okay. Alright, so I need to go over there behind you. Okay, I guess I shouldn't shoot barrels, huh? Alright, one more try. Or eight more tries, or however many tries it takes. Alright, well that worked perfect. That worked a little bit better. Smoking kills, kids. Alright, well, I'm not going that way, it turns out. Okay, cool. Or that way. Yeah, I do realize that's kind of a waste of ammo, so...
Oh, Jesus. You don't know how close you were to getting one between your eyes. Listen, mister, if you can get the power on, that train down there will take us to the surface. It wouldn't try itself, but it's a long way down to the generator room. Mess. Things in the way.
Yeah? Well, alright. Sorry, dude. Huh. Cool.
Alright. You stay out of the big guy's way. You should be fine.
I hope so. I always find those guys to be a little bit easier to handle when you have a crowbar in your hand. That seems to be the best way to kill those guys off. The shotgun works good, but the ammo is so expensive, you don't feel like you want... Not expensive, but rare, rather. You just don't feel like you want to be using the ammo for that, so... Two down. Any more left? Oh, I think we're good. We're good. Alright. Well, I know where headshots live. I guess that works. A little overkill. I didn't mean to do that, but alright. Nice. Cool. I'll obstruct all day long, noob. Oh yeah. Designs these tunnels. That's nice. No ammo for my little friend here. Okay, well, I guess that was a useless direction to go. Except the ammo. The ammo was handy. Oh, awkward loading screen. Sweet. Okay, what else is out here? Ow! Fuck. I hate those guys so bloody much. Those guys have shotguns too. Crap. Alright, well, I kind of forgive them, I guess. In that case, I sort of forgive them. Let's switch to a shotgun then, because that's the ammo they're using. And nothing down there. Okay. Ha, huh, yes, I did try the door. It didn't have a special weird handle. So there, ha! I tried it anyway. You know who you are. You know who I'm talking to. There you go. That's the ammo. That's the weapon combo right there I like. Shit. Anybody else? Anybody else? Come on. Oh, nobody else. Cool. Alright, come on up. You think you got me, but you got. What you got is nothing! Don't make me whip some science on you, boy! Okay. I'll stop that now.
Freedom is in my sights!
Jesus. Okay. Oh, that's very nice. Just enough. A little bit further. Weird. Boom! Pwned. Alright, I'm happy with that. Well, alright. I feel like I'm much better equipped for these guys than last time. Hazardous environment vehicle. Or something. Takes a 75% chance. Oh, a little health. Awesome. Am I really full up on this stuff? Huh. Alright, yeah, okay, cool. Go that route yet. Okay, fair enough. Let's round the box. I guess I'm not going that way. Okay. Shit. Where am I going then? Well, that was very awkward. Turn around. Guy was standing there. Oh, shit. Hey, how you doing? Okay. Keep giving me these things. I'm not really sure that I like them that much. They might be more useful later on, but they're kind of hard to use. This all the time. Alright, well, it wasn't, didn't actually save me time, but it was fun. I got ammo for this. Awesome. Well, I guess I go down that stairway, because I can't see of anything else to do, so. Quick save, because it could be the wrong choice here. The hell? There's just a lot of them. Crap. They don't give you anything, but there's tons of them. They're smoking, apparently. Apparently that's important around here. Otherwise, all hell might break loose. Shit. Well, that was unfortunate. Things were going really well for a moment there. You know what I'll do? I'll quick save. Fuck it. That was retarded. Frickin' barrel. Okay. And then I can do that, I guess. More of the shenanigans? Okay. Alright. I think we're fine now. And let me make sure there isn't anything over here that I actually need to look at. It just throws a barrel at you every time, huh? That's rather rude. Okay, and there isn't really anything to look at over here, I don't think. There might have been something down there, but I don't really know how to get back up. I don't see anything. So, it's weird. I'll take the stairs. Off, I got that. Okay, I guess we go farther down. I didn't see him there. Anything interesting through here? That was easy. Oh. Apparently that drained the water also. Cool. Okay, back this way. Oh. on this? Surprised there isn't like unlimited HEV somewhere around here. Ow! Shit. That was rude. We got some health real quick here. As I can. Yeah, screw it. Oh, good. Oops. Oops, I guess. All right, well, I guess I just go up to the meat grinder. Damn it! Alright, I could have played that better. Could have. Maybe. Just a little bit, you know? Okay. That really hurt. But I got him, so quick save. I think this is the right way to go. I'll take that to be a good sign. I did turn on what I need to turn on, right? Power? I think that was all the correct decision. I could be wrong. Oh, yep. Some more guys to kill. Damn it! Alright, well, that didn't work too well. Let's try that again. Then afterwards, that gun. Okay.
Grenade!
Alright, well, that's a lot of shooting at me. Woo. Alright, cool. Well, kind of unexpected, but very, very welcome. Here we go. Hey, Fester 420. You know, blank arm. Yeah, I guess I don't need these. I'll throw to somebody. Urgh. The problem with not really liking this gun that much is that since you never always have ammo for it, you know. That's the main ammo that it drops.
I'm never gonna make it.
Oh, in that case.
You better go on without me. I'll just slow you down.
What are you doing? Dude, what are you doing?
Go on and get the train started up. I'll spin the turnstile for you from up here. It's the least I can do.
Let's not get flamed. Well, I don't know what's going on, so I'm gonna go this way. Wait. I mean, I could just jump out the window, right? Is that a viable option here? God damn. Alright, F6. Let's go. Okay, I think those go there. Whoa! Shit! If I remember things right, all I have to do is hit that button. Boom! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Arms. Okay. Hey. You get that out of here. Somehow I'm monstrously strong and can throw that stuff around. Suit energy. I thought there was a cart I could drive. Huh. Well, I'll just keep this take this foot with me, you know. Yeah, it is. Bite to eat or something. In case I get hungry later. Oh, there's the cart. Okay. Ooh. Jeez, that's a lot of random stuff. pretty handy. Well, in this case, I'm gonna save, and let's go. Our security guard, hope I save you. Oh, two options here? Okay.
Hey, it's Freeman, right? Hold up a sec. One of your scientist pals said they'd give you a message. You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some sort of satellite delivery rocket or something.
Okay.
I don't know where it is exactly. The old guy was so worried about getting out alive, he didn't think to stop and tell me.
Huh.
Anyway, the main thing is, the military aborted the launch. So when you find the rocket, well, if you find the rocket, you'll have to get up to the control room and launch it yourself. He said something about a Lambda team needing a satellite in orbit if they were ever going to clean up this mess. Now, get going. I'm going to stick around and help any other stragglers.
Okay. Any ammo or random things I can steal from you? Nope. Cool. Alright, I don't know what's happening, don't know where it's going, but it's gonna happen now. I hear something. Why do I keep going lower? On a rail. Around here, but hopefully get something to help me out. I have is kind of the only thing I really need, I guess. Let's see. Alright, I'm going to pause it right here just to check on something. I'll be right back. Yep, it is about time to end this episode. Next time, we'll do On the Rails. That notorious mission from Half-Life in this style, which I think is going to be a lot of fun. They've supposedly made some changes to make it smoother. We'll see. Alright, talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.